And now we get a big, that the same what I say. This is the big snake fish. I got a different kind of fish, the same what I say. Hey! Hey! Okay. Okay, now look at it. It's really big. Really, really big. Okay.
Hello guys, today I go to the forest to find the bamboo fishing rod and I carry with the small small handsaw and kitchen knife. Let's go with me.
Go away.
Okay. Now I start finding it, but really, really nice. Okay, that's good. One. Pop fun.
I'm in the back button. We load button.
The pain done.
Now we pay young to cop you with a little loan me. So you have to cut the thorn. Cut now, yes, glossy. Chuck now.
Hello, that's enough for me to I come back to prepare it and clean, make it strength thing and adjust for the hand catch and clean the one you see already. Okay. Hello. Now I come back home for cleaning my bamboo I collect from the forest. Really have a cut. I use the kitchen knife for cleaning. I need to clean all the head of this. This. I only clean the mess one a little bit, and then I just make it strong because it's only not strong, you see. It like a snake, but maybe later I use the small stone and then put catch it and press it for the strong. Should be better for this rope. Thank you.
Okay, now I make it stand already. Now I clean the space, you see, the head of it. This is the special short cut of the bamboo. This is why 2 and 3 and 4. This one is really, really short. To be, this is special. I will washing it clean for a shiny something. Okay. clean the skin of bamboo, and then you see it's smooth. I will adjust the oil to make it shiny good. Okay, now I use the salt pepper, 280 cc for cleaning the road. Cut it a little bit.
Okay, ready, now I cut it. Okay, finish. Now we can use the bamboo, traditional bamboo rod for the catching fishing fish. Okay, like this. Now we can do.
Now I use the snail for the board. I cut it. See? Here is have many small snail. That is one we can cook with the more food and you can eat it. Leave it here. Still silent now. I change the position to okay.
this place is many tilapia fish that we can use the boat for the small fishing, like we call it tiny fishing, right? We call tiny fishing tilapia tiny fishing for this time, but I wait the result, we can get a big fish or not. Let's see together. Nah, nanti ya. Yeah, man. Okay, let's try. Maybe a moment we get a fish. แล้ว นี่ เออ แม่น หนู กู มี นี่ หนู ไม่ เคย นี่ เนี่ย Hello, now I change the action of the place. The old place is not fish, so I change here to see if we have a fish or not. Try. Now I put the throw the boat to the water like this, and then to be wet. Okay, I use this for the D of the road. Okay, good. Okay. Come on. Oh, fish on. Okay, you get one more, you get one fish, okay? Okay. See, now the result of the new bamboo rod fishing, I got the catfish one first. This is the catfish, first one, look at it. Okay, now I put the snail again and try if we get one more fish. If this rod is lucky, we get one more fish. Okay. Clean my hand a little bit. Still silent, but try for, because I think this rod is lucky, because at the moment we get a fish first, and special like a delicious fish. Try one more time. This place is good for the just relaxing fishing, because here is we have many kind of fish, like a snakehead, like a catfish, like a tilapia or white fish, more and more. For now, I will show the result with the catfish first. But
later, I hope we get another kind of fish. Okay, stop. Okay, now try. You get one more fish. Okay, start. I think we got a fish. We got a fish. Fish on, come on, come on. Look at this. Look at this. Man. Okay. Now we get a big that the same what I say. This is the big snakehead fish. I got a different kind of fish, the same what I say. Hey! Hey! Okay. Okay, now look at it. This is really big. Really, really big. Okay. Haha.